In this example, figure shows a concave mirror of focal length F with its principal axis vertical. In mirror, a transparent liquid of refractive index mu is filled up to a height D, as we can see here in figure. And we are required to find where on axis of mirror a pin should be placed so that its image will be formed on itself. Now, in this situation, we know when if there is a pin on the axis and one light rays will incident onto the plane surface, these light rays will be refracted in such a way that these rays will appear to be coming from a point behind the actual position of pin, which is located at a distance h mu from the surface. In previous section, we already studied that due to plane surface, when our light goes from air to a denser medium, the image is produced at a distance h mu if h is the distance of object. Now, we are required to produce the image of pin on itself. That means the light rays must retrace its own path. And retracing is possible only when the light rays will incident on the mirror normally. That means the point from where these rays are appear to be coming must be the center of curvature of this mirror. That means here we can say for image of pin to be produced on itself, here we use h mu plus d, which is the distance of this point from where the light rays appear to be incident on the mirror, must be equal to the radius of curvature of this mirror. And we know the radius of curvature is given as twice the focal length. So in this situation, the value of h we can write as 2f minus d by mu. That will be the answer to this problem. This is the distance where when a pin is placed, its final image will be produced on itself, as the light rays which will incident on mirror will be normally, and the light rays will finally retrace its own path and produce the image at its own location.